Hi, hope you guys are doing well. So this is like a follow-up video to the crystal material tutorial. Basically, because we created the crystal materials using a loophole, people have been asking me how to use it in a particle system. Because if you use it in a particle system, then it only makes the crystal appear but not the light. So to do that, we are going to be using collection instances. So first of all, you need to create a new collection over here and then move the cube and the light into this collection. You see, now if I hide it, it hides both of them, and then we can use the collection instances to create more of them. Collection to grab, and the best part is we can scale it up, use multiple of them, scale them down, rotate them, or do anything, you know, with them. And almost everything we can do with particles. I know it's a little bit more hassle, but it's actually better. The reason is that instances actually don't add up the extra faces. Basically, it's counting just only these faces. These two are being faked over here. They are basically not actually here, but they will be rendered. And it actually doesn't even take time, you know. And because the material is so gosh darn beautiful, it's kind of worth it. So I hope you guys learned something. Please subscribe to my channel. I will keep making more tutorials. So see you next time. Goodbye.